he took the babe, some witches placed it before the flame. Child was healed the next day. Live still, the apple of his parents.
They ought to never let your kind in, Novigrad proper.
Trouble?
There's something here. Need to use the eye.
no evil, only pain. Seems you are bleeding.
That's enough.
Watch where you stay.
Looks like rain. Magic. A place of power.
Don't you worry, Gretchen. We shan't be here. We're in the finished of our lives.
The family bail is a harsh man. Best not cause any trouble.
Hey, sir, a witcher, right? Wait!
Don't be so pale again, I know.
Which is helpful.
Kiss my defender. Ass.
Maybe this one will help. Oi!
Keep, sir.
You go your way, I'll go back.
What's the problem?
Oh, nothing. On your way now, good man.
Shut it, Gotthard. He could help. Little Red's band means to attack the village. Want revenge on Bertram. We haven't much, but we're willing to pay if you defend us.
Who's Little Red?
Word is she fornicates with wolves and can tear a man apart with her bare mitts. A she-beast in human husk. Though some call her a great beauty.
She leads a pack of deserters, true dregs, from different armies. The kind what knows killing and plundering well.
Why does this band want revenge on you, of all people?
Because I ratted on them to the witch hunters.
Witch hunters care about bandits? Since when?
Little Red's band. They was terrorizing our village. We had none to defend us. Finally, Bertram went by the hunters, asked them. So the hunters went after him. We had a spell of peace, but now Little Red's learnt of it all. Wants to kill Bertram. He's done for if you don't help.
Fine. I'll handle the bandits. Go to your homes, bar the doors.
Beware of them, Witcher. They're the dangerous type, truly.
He's coming!
Huh? teacher. Did the villagers hire you?
They did, to defend them from monsters, and humans who can be monsters.
And you believe me to be such?
Are you?
Find out for yourself if you dare, or give me Bertram. No one else will get hurt.
What did Bertram do to you to warrant vengeance?
Mean they didn't mention this bit? Then listen. He came to me a half year back. Said he'd point out who's worth looting, in return for a share of the takings. But sometime on, the bugger grew greedy. He wanted more. I refused. That's when he set the witch hunters on us. Lost half me men 'cause of him. Now step aside, Witcher. This ain't your affair. We want Bertram, no one else. Give my word.
I won't get in your way. Do what you gotta.
Right decision, Witcher. See? Quick and painless. That's for you. For understanding. Let's go, gents!
Curious place for a conversation about art.
Anywhere is good for that. It's simply a matter of summoning inspiration. Vodka, for example, is a great aid.
Care to drink with us? To poetry?
Why not? I am a bit thirsty.
And when a man is thirsty, melancholy strangles his soul. Pour, Gascoigne!
Gentlemen, I am soused, pickled, crocked, and stewed.
Want another term for your state?
Don't be vulgar. What will our new friend think? Pour another.
Fine. Last round for me, though. Vodka's gone, as are the troubadours, and my things. Damn it. Footprints. Fresh. Know what rhymes with wicked witcher? My things, before I turn you into mincemeat.
Must be a slant rhyme.
Shut your trap and give it back.
So then, we are square, even good, yes?
Not quite. We'll be good once you give me your things.
All of them?
You can keep your knickers.
Is there a land where I might find more of your kind?
How is this possible?
Loitering round here.
Saw you at Chapel's Burning.
And remember, never venture into the bits alone. Always take a fall. Rubbish. What a wild.
That's just talk. Flora. Oh, no sign of recognition in your eyes.
Greetings,
Don't fret. I'm sure I look quite different from when we last saw each other.
Which was?
Oh, eons ago. You and Master Dandelion appeared, two halflings in tow. What a smash they were, the little chaps. We recount that night to this day.
So the staff hasn't changed since then?
Of course it has.
It does so incessantly in this business. Burly Berthy married a merchant. Ella struck out on her own. And you'll likely find Cerise praying at the temple. I alone remain. So, shall I summon the girls? Just remember, this is a decent establishment. Pause to yourself to start with. And our girls are well-mannered. The range of subjects they discuss in detail, I myself find it daunting.
Actually, I'd just like to buy something. Take care now.
Any needs, master?
Did you see the wind? They rescued them.